I am trying to do this. Yeah? It's not easy to do, but it's fun. I like it. I dig it. Whatever. No? So, I like it. I am tired. I've been streaming for a while, streaming GTA for a while. Just screwing around. It's so much fun. Just screw around my game. But I got like a shitload of cars in almost every property. Well, everyone that matters except the one that's across from Koji Lokes, which you don't even need to get until like you really want to do his missions. Just to get him over with, you know? So yeah, but like, I abused the lottery. What you got here, boys? Oh shit. What do we have here, boys? Some level 60 motherfuckers? What are they gonna do? Snipe the whole time? Some snipe ass bitches?
Team match.
Let's go. Fuck this shit up. Come on. Let's go! Start firing again of bullets.
Reloading.
Start firing again of bullets. They're waiting for one takedown so they can get the rest of y'all, dumbasses. I guarantee there's a right there still. They haven't gone anywhere. Oh shit. Oh no, I saw one of them.
Marked a location.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. They're trying to, not stream snipe. They're trying to spawn kill. He just did it, damn it. Number two got fucked. I got screwed over by a text. I'll admit it. Like a man.
Cover me.
Damn it. These fucking vectors are pieces of shit. Recoil. Ugh, the ass! Oh, there's a motherfucker going in the center. Pussinator. Asshole. Come on, man. We're way too behind, dog. Son of a bitch. damn it. I did not expect that guy to come up right there. That was bull. Alright. I've done that before. Stole my move, son of a bitch. Motherfucker stole my line. Nice, four we tagged him. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Ah, he clipped me like I was trying to stay in the center of the stage. Oh. You little fucker. Oh, I got the side of him. But I'm gonna try to come up. This is gonna be a bad idea. Ran like 50 fronts. Son of a bitch. Oh, man, the other guy came up. Our end, really? There's gotta be one guy on our end at all times.
Expired.
We gotta have a guy who's good at camping. Or we're screwed because I'm not good at camping. We're traveling.
Alright.
Who the hell let some guys spawn kill? You're fired from the camp job, sir. Oh my god! Oh! I circled him. He did the slide thing at like the worst angle. Evil. And I had an SLR. I only need two shots. Oh, it was like a headshot, definitely. Yeah, can I please kill these guys up with you too?
Kill.
Those pieces of shit! Thank you. Fucking A, bro. No! Thank you. Oh god, there was a guy on the side, but that's okay. I took the risk being out there, that was good. Okay, somebody's gotta be by our base, dude. They're gonna try to spawn kill us. There's already one in the center. Hey, one of you idiots, come back to the base. Said with much love. Thank you, three.
Reloading.
Fuck. King A. Don't peek. Dude, peek long, save up. Shit, shit, shit! I did not know there was two of them behind me. Okay, now there's the pan guy at their spawn zone. Nice job, dickheads. Oh my god, right when I was reloading this bitch. I could have had him. Fuck. Yep, that's the game. Put people like team together with people aren't, and it's like, sucks ass. Because now it's so hard to find fucking English fucking people. Fuck this goddamn server. I need to go to fucking Europe. Wait. What the fuck did they say I did not set a region? Okay, dude. The only thing that sucks about this now is that there's no solo mode because everyone's like in team mode because the solo mode wait time is insane. Like, it's not workable anymore. It's not doable anymore. And even me hitting the guy, it doesn't do anything anymore. So...
I will show you some tips and tell you some details that you should know. The surface area of Vikendi is smaller than Miramar's and Erangel, so it's common to fight against face-to-face, which is really hard for new players. Today, let me teach you how to stick to the end in Vikendi. First of all, we need to watch the airline. Just be far away from all the places around the airline. These places always are the choice of the majority number of players. If you are not a good killer, maybe you will be a loot as soon as you land. So always be far away from these places is your best choice when you are a new player. When enemies approach you, you can hear their footstep from your headphones. In the meantime, the map will show you a note like a footstep, means enemy is nearby. Calm down. You can infer where enemies are by the note of the map and by the voice of the headphones. Take a good cover. Do not expose yourself until enemies walk in your hunting range. When you meet enemies who will shoot earlier, maybe decide who will die, while skills of a gunfighter are also important to win. Mostly when we meet enemies, they will aim at our head. Now, get down suddenly can show less body to enemies, and you can shoot more stable and kill enemies easier. Choose a high spot to observe the battlefield. If you dress in ghillie suit and take a pan, just throw the pan away, because the color of the pan maybe makes you exposed. Keep your eyes on the long-distance enemies, but do not fire. Why should you do that? First of all, long distance makes attack harder. Secondly, there are so many people in the circle, if you fire, all of them can infer your position. What should we do now? The answer is wait. Waiting for all gunfights to finish, just shoot the last enemy in the circle and enjoy your chicken dinner. All right, that's all. Let's see you in the next video.
That's what the other guy did. What the fuck is it doing? This is my problem. Like, I love this game, but like, this is my problem. I'm waiting for a while, man. To get these rounds where it's like, I'm waiting for too long now. I'm sure this game used to be much more like boop 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 shh. I ran into it. Like the Project Ready 60. But, like, seriously. It's just kind of weird to me, dude. Fuck. I'm waiting 4 minutes for what? We have a team together. What the hell are we waiting for? Son of a bitch! Oh my god, it took me to another map. I'm in another team. Why? Really? I don't want to do this. It's dope. That's how much a thermal is, you son of a bitch. How do you live with yourself? Yep. You want these. Pretty cheap right now, actually. They got the op pretty cheap right now. Fully 911. Jeez, that's not too bad. I got 21 immolating, like, means you're on fire. Like, increases damage by 48%, arm penetration by 150. Burns enemies who are hit. Oof. And I just got an intact DBS. So, like, I got, like, a DBS, a P90, and a fucking banging cowboy pistol. And a mutant. That's kind of fucked up. Real cheap. Obviously, I needed a fucking mag for the squirt. Because I got an intact squirt. Right there. And no extended mag. Because, see, when I set it up here, now I can use this. Equip. Thank you. Put this with these cool things also. Right, you see that? Random sniper rifle. Give me this fucking sniper rifle. Yeah. QBU. Oh my god, I'll sell the shit out of that. Fucking QBU. Fire rate's so fucking slow. Like my grandma tried to work a fucking gun. She doesn't like weapons. So I love my granny. But alright. Missions, let's bullshit. 20 minutes to first aids. This is retarded. This is really retarded. Postcard. Damn it. Yeah, it's a little postcards too. Like, I probably had some. You know, whatever. So, I sell all this stuff. Sell. You never know if people want this green or blue stuff. Alright. And okay, 14. Please. There's a health kit, that's it. Fuck that. That's so retarded. Damn it. Alright. Well, it's fine then. Now I have to buy bullets. Shit. Turny mo. I'm good with that. Cause you gotta use your crap rounds first. And I'm rush. Alright. This mode even work is my question, because if it won't, I'm going back to San Andreas and deleting all this footage, and I'm gonna be so pissed, you know, because I think I bust my ass to like even get the setup. Obviously I busted my ass to get the setup, fucking busted my ass to get the triggers, and then fucking on here. One time, gun game. Which is kind of cool, but it's like, you have zombies right there. You guys are on. Come on. Zombies. No one's on classic. Oh, really? Everyone's doing this? Oh, come on. That sucks. I'm sorry, but to me, that's even more bogus. I mean, I like Tarkov too, but like, this isn't Tarkov. It pretends to be. It's not. No, it's Tarkov. I mean, this mode's aight, but it'll never be Tarkov, dude. Come on. Let's get real. Can we please get real? Hi team, how you doing? Cesar? Cesar Gamer and Zeke Dunn 33. How y'all doing? King Solomon for 20. And I'm here to rock. I actually have to like use a mic to like put it through a speaker to sound like louder, because I realized the only problem with my stream is that, like, when I do the actual, let the game, fly, you know, with its, whatever, let the game fly with its typical, oh my god, I'm going here. You can skip everything. I just need to scan for 2 seconds and, like, get out of here. Dudes, I'm not, like, trying to, like, battle 5,000 people right now. I need scav rounds. I got no money. Silver Zeke, do you want to join me or no? Because if not, I gotta, like, dip out. Homie. I don't have scopes, I'm shit. So I gotta, like, get money to do that. Need money by doing shit scav runs. I think that's scopes of VSS. They're a pair, they're not even, like, good ones. Like, refurbished and shit. Old corroded steel the mag, man, like the F you expect from me. Yo, there's a beast in the sky. Some fucking dragon dude. Hold on a second, I wanna see if I can shoot him. Damn it. Can't shoot the beast. Turn me nuts. I got him. I shot the dragon. Hell yeah. That's fucking cool. Alright, well. Let's kick some ass again. Alright. Boy. Lame. Shot him a couple times, but I'm not gonna waste my bullets on some dragon. He's gonna keep flying around. You son of a bitch! Hey! Where are you, dick? It fucking shot at me. And you get fucked up for that. No, alright. Screw him. I'm up. Nope. Not really. Yeah, people do. People do mind some of them. Good people. Nice airplane in the ground. Alright, yeah, you see, this is like me. I don't need shit, but I'm like, fuck it. If I just get this bag and dip. And there's like a local village. Actually, there's just a house on the way. What if I just took everything in the house and dip? If I had jacked this round. I literally just need enough money to buy better bullets. Thinking a real, like, expedition through this shit. Whatever. What the hell this is. Cool. Got a couple things. I know I got a couple things here, but not much. That's fine. I don't need a lot. I just need a couple things. But I'm like, these other guys sitting there in other maps, other parts of the map, and getting fucked up. But I like bots, too, you know what I mean? I'm like, why are you losing all your loot to bots? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? You know what I mean? That's all I'm saying, dude. Manovka. I don't need to go to the town. I just want to check these two houses. Alright, there's nothing here. This is me up a little bit. Oh shit, there's some asshole right there. Yes, up, bro. God damn you. Bitch. Oh, he was so bad. It took a lot to get him down. Fuck me. All right. Well, this is dick gut. Yeah, backpack. Ooh. I don't have enough room for an M16. Yeah, bullshit. Let's put some stuff in the lockbox. And I'm good. Put the cash in there. I guess I did. Can I use that for that? No. Can I do that for that? Yes, I did. Alright, hold up. Not enough space. I need 75. Damn it. No, I need 150. Actually, that's... I only need to drop a little bit of these, actually. Son of a bitch. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm out. Nice. I got a fucking Glock and a M16. I'm out, bro. Both in my backpack. Hell yeah. Fucking out of here. I mean, M16's gonna be a piece of shit, but, like, hell yeah, I got a Glock. It'll be a little rough run of years, but it'll still work, damn it. Get me out of here.
Money isn't everything, right?
Yeah, fuck off. So the value of everything is cuckoo. Fuck that. Alright, event bullshit. Yeah.
Is the
place that's in
your mouth? You left me, bitch. You left me out.
Yeah, it was,
focusing cool. Your fire can bring you great advantages. Trying to deal more damage.
Cool. Thanks, Valerius. Never gave me advice before, I guess. Encumbrance, which is actually like bag full. Hello. Yeah, it's gotta be the next effect. Because the bags get heavy. Alright. Alright, yeah, I'm out. Twice. And first aid, blah, blah, blah. Money. Oh. Alright. Hold up. I spaced my ass. Alright. Yup. Yeah, they're totally like ripping Tarkov, but it's like, alright, well. Just gotta do something. Wow, a vector. Ooh, excited. I'm not. Fucking stupid ass vector. Right, yeah, because I'm gonna put a fucking stun omega on that. Fuck out of here. No, I'm putting that shit on my Tommy, bitch. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Thank you.
They have the Tommy now. I need the red dot. Oh, yeah, wait, I can put red dot on it. Yep. Oh, this Tommy's a beast. Yeah, this is damaging. This right here is damaging. The fuck am I fucking Tommy? Alright. And I gotta flip. Just tell me, I gotta put. No, actually, so where's the, oh, no, wait, that wasn't even, okay, fuck that.
Give me that beagle.
And you, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you. Mm-hmm. Right. Already. So yeah, and also we have like the loadout stuff too. You always gotta like get new crap. Let's see here. I don't know, cause like some of them use fine, like it was found after those nasty bullets, whatnot. Yeah, 13 those I found. ACP toxic, okay, like these rounds are super precious, so like if a full clip the Deagle is, then yeah, I should just put 10. Like, but put these in here. Don't fuck with them. Alright. So now the thing is, let's see here. Yeah, it's in it. Alright. Yeah, that's what I think everyone's doing. Everyone's doing this friggin' mode. Whatever. Alrighty, now I need. I got Buck Fitty in there. It's good. Oh, and I purchased the comp. Yeah, our comp's good. For some things. Also, didn't purchase the body armor. Which. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, wait. First, I gotta purchase. Damn it. I gotta get 2 med packs, because it'll give me like 10 grand or something. So, let's see here. Make it. 2 you, overpriced. 2 overpriced. Okay. Let's get it! Let's go. Ugh. What, see? Not enough. I'm like 34. Let's go, mate. Alright, let's see. Yeah, and I got it. Let me do it twice again. 30 G's selling. Like, fuck you. You know? Screw that. See what the cut is. See, it likes me now. Yay! I forgot you can purchase one a day. And a luck pack. I got immolating. Premium rifle. Oh yeah, the premium rifle luck packs actually really good. I got a fucking vest that's spending 20 grand. You're shitting me, right? I'm selling this immediately. I need my damn, I need money back. That is so obnoxious. I hate that, because that's like gambling, like, it's so gambling. I mean, it's worth it, but it sucks. Ooh, I got toxic. How many? Only 30, huh? I think I can do this. Just load up. Be alright. No, I need bullets. That's right. I will be broke still. Shit, last round. I just wanted to get a couple things. Did get a couple things. Yeah, boy. I guess it really is based on a book, and like they made the movie into it and all that. But it's like end of the world shit, but it's like, oh god. I feel like it's a rip off of Tarkov, but Tarkov has like people coming after you and shit. This is just like rented their wasteland. But it's one of those things where you really gotta like play the mode like 8 hours a freaking day to get enough high price armor to go into radiated zone. It's ridiculous. It's a whole freaking system thing, you know? And like, I don't know. It's weird. It is based off of Metro Exodus. I think that's the movie they're calling the movie that. I think the book is just Metro. It was like some end of the world shit. Nuclear annihilation. You get the gist. Yo, alright. Yo.
Bring up voice chat.
Alright. Hey, sorry. Yeah, no, I'm trying to just stream my crap not loud enough. Not gonna freaking hear me. Hey, what's up, dude? I got a scab run because I'm out of money. So, I don't know, seems like it's a run. I know, let's go to the bro. Let's control their dog. I got this, this album on archive. Mouse. Who the hell is shooting over here? Son of a bitch. All right, man. What can we do, Tim? Woo!
What are we ever going to do?
Fucking Chicago typewritered. They wrote a whole fucking novel on his ass. A mag to sell, which I hate him. No matter how broke I am, I won't even take a picture of mag to sell. Hey, gross. Hey, gross. Alright, I'm back where I'm at. I'm fucking running back where I said. Get the hell out of here. Fight close quarters. And this, it sucks. Much of a choice. Right here. Okay, well. Alright, screw man. Let's go! All right, let's go.
Squad family.
Whatever. Yeah, hey man, I'm going to tunnel. That Glock. I don't even want that. An ASDS Uzi. Hold on a second. What if I can get that, and then get my original comeback? Two? Yeah. Here we go. Sucks. Okay, someone's already went through here. Camping. I might as well get the scraps. They got scraps. They left scraps, so we'll take them and go. The only damn thing I can fit in here anyway. So, might as well. Hey, I get a Uzi kick ass. Cause I have this is a good Tommy gun I have, but like, I don't have a crappy Uzi, and I have a good one. So, this is my journey now. The fuck out of here. Typewriting these fools, they fuck with me. Not today, baby. Okay, this bitches. Yeah, fuck this. I'm taking an Uzi back. Uzi money, bye bye. Hell yeah, dude. Thank you. can't sell it for jack. That sucks. Alright. If they got me 180. I don't know what they want, like magazine, postcards, some bullshit. Well, these suck. Sell these. Sell these. These are good. These I can give to Katya. Damn it, no! Give them to her. Fuck. Oh, that's why. Wait, that's stupid. You gotta actually. That's retarded. Oh, dumb, 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 dumb. Okay, did that. Sweet, I got an Uzi. Damage is fucked, but. I like this one. So close to getting Vera to like me. she's so stone cold. That's funny. Alright. Well. $2,000 out of that, really? I'm not gonna Uzi out of that, basically. It's the worst shit if you sell it. But, it's cool. Half grip's kinda cool. That's like, could I put on something? Could I put on anything? Something on this? Or like, oh my gosh, so dumb. Alright. Alright, let's see if this... Oh, fuck. Fucking arms. All right, yeah, no, I might as well, that's right, Vice City. I forgot about that. I forgot I didn't do Vice City. A little bit. Well, I'll see if this works, I guess. But I don't know, it's a gamble. We'll see if I get the next round at all. Some gun games that like last 3 minutes. What the fuck? That's what I've been saying about shit like that. Damn, bro. Alright. Shit. Okay, let's see what I got. Unfair matching. Again. But we can give them a fucking run for their money, man. Hey man, the matching's unfair. If we can give them a run for their money, let's do it. Let's give them a run for their money.
Team match, let's go.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Reloading.
First point for the red team.
Oh my gosh, I got him. I got him right in the corner. I knew it. I knew it! Nobody's gonna fucking come. I'm waiting for him right here, too. I can smell it. I can smell it. This is the only place I camp. Ever. In any level, any map. This fucking corner right here. Oh, you son of... He got me from the other spot from behind. The only spot you can get anyone camping there. Okay. Okay, bro. You want to see what spawn camping is all about, bro? I will show you what spawn camping is about, bro. Alright, we do need people over here to... Home base. We got invaders. We got one invader here. Damn it! Come on! Just fucking let him too. Like, I hate you guys. What the fuck? There's one of the bridge. By our fucking home base. What the fuck are you guys doing? Jerking each other off? What the fuck's wrong with you? I think I'm in like too many obvious ways, bro.
Killing spree for the red team.
Fucking no team dynamic team, yo motherfuckers. Okay, let's go, kick
Killing
it up.
Spree for the red team.
And they can hear me, punk ass bitches. Fucking owning the bridge. God damn it. Damn it! Now I see one.
Killing spree for the red team.
Red dot. Oh, fuck you. SK, son of a bitch, you had a four. Fucking four for some red dot. Fuck you. I hate about this. You get a shitty weapon, you get a shitty scope. Motherfucker. Dude, you couldn't see that. You couldn't see that. Bro. You just pissed me off. Fuck this. Assholes.
Team match, let's go.
First point for the red team.
Stupid bitch shot me from the fucking side. God damn it, I should have shot from the corner. None of the motherfuckers on me. Ugh! Fucking had to clip his ass, chapter 6. He will suck my dick. Fuck that motherfucker.
Reloading!
Great, now I gotta vector this bitch.
Marked a location.
Holy shit. Oh, great. Yeah, thanks, guys. Real good cover. Fucking suck. Pick it up. I'm not the greatest either, but pick it up, guys. Pick it up, pick it up.
Watch out!
Fire! Clear!
Oh god, oh god. Yeah, three. Yeah, you can just jump. Turn your jump to one.
Killing spree for the
red team! Chamber guy sucks, though. I know. He just got in our fucking base.
Watch out!
I'm seven, piece of shit.
Marked a location.
Get him, please.
Watch out! Killing spree for the red team!
Really? He's back. He's back in the base. Great, nice job, guys. I got fucking almost spawned because I have like a sliver of health left. About to die, basically. And I didn't even get to start walking. Nice job. Real good on defense, boys. Fucking kidding me? Don't go away. You suck. Before I need to Oh god! Somebody has Woo! Same asshole. Chavis just all shot this deer. Fuck that bitch. So you gonna go down. There's no way. No.
Fire!
Fool's gonna live. Let's go. There, try. Yeah, you guys gotta try to spawn kill a couple times or something. Something heavy. These guys are getting heavy. Now there's you go out, spawn zone, go right, goodbye those two.
Watch out!
There's just markers too, but.
Kill!
talking to their team and even listens. Who listens to this game, I'm gonna go play Free Fire or some shit. Assholes. Got him. Go, 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 go. Oh, fuck. Asshole. Got the M249. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Damn it. He had one, too. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go. At the spot where they trick you the most, they had the best thing for it, but then there was that guy right behind them.
Watch out!
That was their strat. Stupid piece of shit. No! Black first card, you're gonna lose. The card.
Watch out!
Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Now they're spawning. I'm reading. Or pick up the fucking slack.
And the red team is in the lead.
Give us another teammate. I'm dead. I'm just
killing spree for the red team! Watch out!
Red team victory!
Yeah, no, I knew it. You're gonna die. I knew you're gonna fucking die. You suck. God damn it.
I'm out!
Not that great, but I held up. I picked up slack. Look at you. Look at you. Oh my god, pitiful. One. Oh, it was all you. You suck. Damn. I'll even add that other dude. Not this bitch. That fucking sucks. Bitch! You kind of ruined everything. That really sucks. Oh well. That's kind of how this game goes.